In some countries, rapid liberalization of trade has meant that corn farmers have to compete with heavily subsidized corn. Their income goes down up to 50% as a result of that competition. Sugar, each of the commodities we can talk about, the liberalization of the market, opening the markets to highly subsidized agriculture, drives down the price and forces these farmers out of business, or if they stay in business, leads them to have much lower income.